Hi everyone, I'm Drew MacCallum with Canon U.S.A. And in the next few minutes, I have the pleasure of introducing you to Canon's top-of-the-line professional mirrorless camera, the EOS R1. Long rumored and awaited, this full-frame camera is a powerhouse for pros working in fast-action situations, video, and a host of other disciplines. We'll jump right into the EOS R1's headline design feature, its full-frame, stacked, and back-illuminated 24 million pixel CMOS sensor designed entirely in-house by Canon. The goal of super fast readout speeds matching those of a pro-level mechanical shutter has been met. Rolling shutter distortion of the EOS R1's electronic shutter is equal to that of the mechanical shutter of the EOS 1DX Mark III digital SLR camera. The R1's electronic shutter can be used with flash at sync speeds up to 1/320th of a second, and can shoot full resolution up to 40 frames per second, and can do so for up to 230 consecutive shots. A new pre-continuous shooting feature lets you shoot RAW, JPEG, or HDRPQ images using electronic shutter and write the last 1/2 second of images before the shutter button was fully depressed. That can be at any continuous drive speed. High ISO noise, or lack of it, is another high point in the EOS R1. This is something I strongly suggest trying and seeing for yourself, to anyone who gets a chance to put a CF Express card into the R1 and try it out. The levels of noise at ISOs like 6400 or 12800 are excellent and something any interested video user or photographer should see firsthand. Professional cameras have traditionally been designed to meet the needs of the working pro photographer, emphasizing durability and weather resistance, speed, responsiveness, and performance, outstanding autofocus, and superb viewfinder design. Canon has met the needs of working professionals for over 50 years, beginning with the first Canon F1 camera of 1971. Since then, Canon's 1 series has always underscored those traditional pro-level virtues. Canon adds extensive communication and network capabilities, understanding that for many pro users, delivering images under tight deadlines is as important as taking them in the first place. The EOS R1 also provides versatile cinema integration, with a range of high-performance video features, including 6K RAW recording in-camera at up to 60 frames per second, 4K MP4 recording up to 120 frames per second with audio, and 2K or Full HD recordings to 240 frames per second. Another great feature also seen in the EOS R5 Mark II camera is dual shooting of both video and still simultaneously. With absolutely no breaks or pauses in video recording, it's possible for shooters who need both video and stills to take 17 million pixel still images at up to 8.3 frames per second and record them to one CF Express card, while full HD video is continuously recorded to the other card. Along with its completely new image sensor, the EOS R1's processing is the most advanced ever in an EOS camera. Boosted by the combination of Canon's Digic accelerator and a separate Digic X processor, the camera's internal speed, autofocus, and image quality all deliver on the promise of this new design architecture. Autofocus also takes a big leap forward in the EOS R1. Similar to the EOS R5 Mark II, the new accelerated capture processing brings new AF tracking capabilities, including the ability to stay with an initial human subject, even if another subject briefly crosses in front of it, a common occurrence in sports and other fast-paced situations. Up to 10 individual faces can be pre-registered in camera and then given AF priority if they appear in the scene. And the CMOS imaging sensor itself now has cross-type AF, giving even more positive focus response with subjects that have pronounced linear detail. With this newly updated eye-controlled AF, there's the option to calibrate the viewfinder to your individual eye. Look through the viewfinder and move your AF area by simply looking at a location in the subject or scene. Push the AF activation button and your AF area moves there and stays there even with continuous servo autofocus. A quick tour of the camera is dominated by Canon's best electronic viewfinder ever, with superb magnification and 9.44 million dot resolution, both among the highest figures in the industry. Its maximum brightness is the highest yet in an EOS R series camera. The viewfinder's large design is optimized for eye-controlled AF, an autofocus option seen for the first time in a 1 series camera. The camera uses 2 CF Express Type B memory cards and is powered by the same LPE19 battery pack that's been used in the previous EOS R3 and 1DX Mark III cameras. While much of the control layout mirrors what we have seen in high-end EOS mirrorless models up to now, one noteworthy feature is the combination smart controller and AF on button on the back of the camera. This now has three separate touch-oriented functions. Run your thumb along its surface to manually move an AF area in the viewfinder. Press halfway to engage one user-defined function, and press the smart controller fully to activate another user-defined feature. This is all in addition to Canon's traditional 8-way multi-controller positioned just below the smart controller. In fact, customization possibilities are more extensive on the EOS R1 than any previous EOS R series camera. Contrary to some online speculation, the EOS R1 does have a mechanical shutter and first curtain electronic shutter, both capable up to 12 frames per second continuous shooting, as well as full electronic shutter, which again can shoot stills up to 40 frames per second. All continuous drive settings with electronic shutter can be user customized to match frames per second drive speeds to your needs. I want to come back to the 24 million pixel full frame image sensor for a moment. Like the EOS R5 Mark II camera, the EOS R1 will have an option for in-camera upscaling, using deep learning technology for excellent detail and quality. In less than 10 seconds, it's possible to generate a 96 megapixel JPEG file from a 24 million pixel original image on the memory card. That's double the pixel count along the vertical and horizontal dimensions of the original JPEG image. And to be clear, this is not pixel shift technology at all. There's no need for a rock solid tripod or worries about windblown subjects changing slightly between frames. As a comprehensive, thoroughly modern professional answer that's aimed at our most demanding customers in both the broadcast video world and still image industry, Canon's EOS R1 brings features, design, reliability, and performance. We've only been able to touch on the highlights here today, but rest assured there's even more to the EOS R1. For Canon USA, I'm Drew MacCallum. Thanks for being with us.